Welcome back, everyone. It's Pixelated Apollo. Thanks for stopping by. This is episode number 18 of the Isengard campaign. And I'm really sorry about the last episode, episode number 17. It was just like 40 minutes of me messing around on the campaign map. There were zero battles. Goose egg of battles. So I know you guys like your battles, and I'm really sorry about that. But sometimes you just have to manage your kingdom. Sometimes you have to build buildings, and you have to retrain soldiers, and you have to march your armies, and it takes 40 minutes, you know? It happens. But if it happens again, which it probably will someday, hopefully not in this episode, but it might happen again. If it does, I'm going to work on trying to make the campaign experience, the campaign map experience, a little bit better, you know, more entertaining, more lively. So let me go ahead and just show you, for example, of how this is going to work. Oh my god! Evilville doesn't have a storehouse. And if Evilville doesn't have a storehouse, the orcs cannot store their equipment. Let's go over here to Evilville. Quickly go to the construction screen. Oh, a ballista maker. We don't want that shit. Get out of here. Let's put in a storehouse. Oh, 6 turns and the orcs can now store their equipment. Mission accomplished. Yeah, you know? Pretty lively right there. Oh, wait a second. They don't need a storehouse. They need an archery. We need archers over in the east side of things. There we go. We dodged a bullet there. See what I mean? You see what I mean? Is that not epic? Who needs battles when you can build ballista makers and storehouse and stuff like that? So, no, I'm kidding. I'm not really going to do that. But actually, let's go back here and build a storehouse. I don't want that. Okay. So, all jokes aside, on a more serious note, Isengard and Mordor, they're hosting a massive death metal music festival. It's called the Two Towers Music Festival. So it's sold out. Like, you can't get tickets right now, so don't even try. You can try, you know, going on Ticket Hub and paying double the price, but good luck with that. People just screw you over. But yeah, it's a huge festival. What's going to happen is that it starts off in Mordor. And then the final day, it's going to end at Isengard, the second tower here. So here's the list of bands that are going to be playing on the last day at Isengard. So we've got starting the day off with Anthrax, and then after that we got Slipknot, and then we have Slayer. But get this, the festival is going to end with the Wiggles. Now I know what you're thinking, death metal? Like what the hell? Like that's not death metal. The Wiggles. But my orcs, they've got a soft spot for the Wiggles, and I really don't know why. I mean, they told me that their hit song, Fruit Salad, which, by the way, you can listen to in the description. If you have no idea who the Wiggles are, just go to the description, listen to Fruit Salad. They said that Fruit Salad has a hidden message of taking over Middle Earth. I'm not even kidding. They said there's a hidden message on taking over Middle Earth in Fruit Salad. Okay, no, I'm kidding. I'm just kidding. But on a serious, more serious note here, back to this campaign, my orcs really do love the Wiggles. I'm not joking. Okay, so, okay, I am joking. But back to the campaign, they like Coldplay. So yeah, we are in the north with a massive crusading force. Actually, this is the Grand Army, Lunmaz. He is sieging over here. So we'll get the settlement. 5 turns till they surrender, but maybe we'll be able to fight. I don't know if we should fight because there's so many armies over here that it probably will just crash. So that's not good. And then over in the south, we found this new faction here. They look like Rohan, but they're not. They're similar. They're humans. They're like middlemen or whatever they're called. I'm not sure what the faction... Oh, I know. I'm not sure how to pronounce the faction name. It's like Indiwath. It's a human faction. I think I'm just going to declare war on them. Because if you look at their diplomacy, just real quick, let's see, where are they? Where are they? Oh, did I miss them? I know their symbol. Oh, here they are. Clans of Enderwaith. They're at war with Gondor, Brelan, and then the evil humans, the Dunladings or whatever, and then the rebels, of course. So they're neutral, and they just hate everyone, so it's like, you know what, you're gonna attack my allies, then I'm gonna attack you, so why not? Let's just take some settlements while they're busy killing the other faction. They're surrounded by enemies. So let's just wipe them out. wipe them out. Ooh. All right, so here we go. Let's just lay siege. Yep. Kill them all. Boom. See you later, bitch ass. All right, and then we're going to build a bunch of ramps and a ladder. Just one ladder. Actually, you know what? 7 turns till they surrender. You know, I don't really want to keep like waiting for people to surrender, you know? I should actually fight. So let's just maintain the siege. Here we go. Is that what you want? And yep, war. More war on all fronts now. That was very good. Yeah, very poor. Go figure. Go figure. All right. And then, of course, look at all these elite units in here. That is beautiful. So they're going to continue and march down and reinforce this force over here. And let's see. We're retraining some trolls in here. And we can retrain some archers as well. So let's do that. And then Evilville. We can retrain these fellows. And so we're building a storehouse. After that, I guess we'll go to Chieftain's Hall and then a Dark Temple of Melkor. And then over here, let's see. Ooh, we can build a lot over here. A prison? What does a prison do? Oh my god, it increases our income by a lot. You'd think it would take away income. not in Isengard. Alright, so over here, the mining too. Let's just get the mining. Let's just improve the economy. Let's get slave quarters too. There we go. We're looking pretty good, guys. We're looking pretty good. So, and like over here, let's see. We're upgrading. And then the ints, I don't know what's going on over here. And look at this. There's a servant of the White Council. If he starts killing my people, I'm going to flip my shit. I am going to be so mad. And then I really am going to attack Mordor. So we can't do anything in these ints places. They can't build anything. We can't recruit anything. So, yeah. They're kind of useless. But whatever. We don't have to worry about ints anymore. Okay, so, I mean, I guess I'll just recruit more troops. I've got a lot of gold, you know? Oh, I can upgrade this. Beautiful.
Oh my god, we've got to upgrade that.
No, I'm just kidding. Alright, and then we'll retrain these guys. We'll go ahead and get another one. And you know what? Let's just save the rest of my gold. Because we're doing a great job here. We're upgrading a lot of buildings right now, so that's nice. So, yeah. Well, actually, can we recruit? We'll get some raiders and berserkers over here. And then we need to slow down with the army building, because the reason we have a lot of money is because we have a crusading army, and the upkeep for those forces are really, really, really cheap. So, hey, let's speed up here. Come on. Come on. We don't want to do diplomacy with you. Okay. The clans, are they going to show up with an army? Let's see. Clans of Indurath. Indurath. I'm sure someone will tell me in the comments how to pronounce it, which I will greatly appreciate, so I don't continue to sound like an idiot. But, you know, I'm used to that. I do that all the time. I just don't pronounce anything right. So, yeah, sorry, guys. The turns take up a lot of time. Oh, yeah, that's right. We have an army laying waste to this rebel force. 3 turns until they surrender. Shadow of Mordor. Catapult of Mika. Got a bunch of troops retrained. And let's see. Ooh, we got an army showing up. Got an army showing up. So what I'm going to do is wait for them to get a little closer. And then maybe I can attack them. And we can fight them in the fields, you know. Let's see. Can we send something over here? Oh, infantry can only see. There's one spot open, so I guess we'll just send the wargs because they can reach. Because infantry just makes it just short. No, not attack. No, dude. I wanted you. Whatever. I wanted him to join the army, not attack the settlement. Damn him. Damn you to hell. All right. Can we build anything in Isengard? We cannot. Wow. We can recruit stuff though. Yeah, yes. Recruit. Alright, we're building... I mean, what can we do, really? I mean, what can we do? We just need to continue and fight and be glorious. That's what we can do. So, you know what? Let's just go ahead and end the turn. 4 more turns until they surrender. And we'll have another settlement on our hands. We'll have a lot of settlements. We're about to get 3 settlements. We have 3 armies attacking 3 settlements. That's beautiful. That is very beautiful. I wish they would just come out and fight us, though. Come out and fight. You know what? I might as well just build siege equipment and then attack them. Because I want to put on a battle, you know? I don't want to have another episode of 40 minutes of me doing nothing. Okay, it's not me doing nothing, but me just on the campaign map. Okay, alright. Here we are. So, let's just go ahead and build a couple siege equipment. I don't know what this settlement is like. It's going to take 2 turns. We don't need 3 rams. We need more siege towers. Shadow of Mordor. We're 10th overall, 4th in production, 7th in financially, and 11th in military. We are a force to be reckoned. We're not a superpower, but we are a power nonetheless. Alright, let's get these trolls. These trolls are very awesome. Let's get them back to... Wait, the trolls are in... Trees are lame? Let's see, hold on. Oh, I have 3 trolls? Holy crap. That's right. I have 3 trolls. We're gonna put them in 1 army. That's what we're gonna do. Oh my god, that is beautiful. 3 trolls coming together. Oh crap, what's going on here? Yes. If we attack... There we go. Oh, the reinforcements don't show up. Come on. Come on. Alright, here's their force. What is this guy? Look at this guy. Hunter's Guildsman. That's interesting. Alright, this should be a pretty easy force, so let's fight this. I'm just gonna do the music since, you know, I can't play the real music. Okay, I'm not really gonna do that. That'd be so annoying. Imagine if I actually did that. I know I've already spoken of this, but like, imagine if I record the episode and then in the editing software I just record myself doing the music. That would be beautiful. I should do that for a whole battle in this campaign, just me going like alright, let's start though. let's not ramble on. So they definitely have the terrain advantage, which is unfortunate. Let's get all my missile troops. Wow, we do not have a lot of missiles. I like having a lot of missiles. At least 4 missiles. Alright, you know what? Let's just face him right in the center. Hopefully he's sitting right in the center. And we're going to put out our archers like so. Put down stakes just in case he charges us. And infantry, let's group up the lesser units. Let's see. So you guys, let's group you. Oh no, don't all be one group. Damn it, sorry guys. sorry. Alright, back to single line. I'm so dumb. Okay, so one, you guys shift one. Let's be fast about this. Come on. There we go. You're gonna be the front line, and then the more elite units are gonna be the second line. So there they go. Honestly, I should put my my pikes in the front line, but whatever, you know, I'm gonna do it this way for this battle. General, stay right there, and then the cav will be right here. Let's start this. Alright, sorry for taking forever. Oh, of course. Of course, use the terrain. Look at those banners. They have the banners of surrender. Do they have archers? If they don't have archers, then we're good to go. Oh, nope, those are archers. Damn it. Damn them and their archers. Man, this is going to be brutal. How are we supposed to fight this? Well, at least they don't have a massive army. Oh, this is going to be an uphill battle. Literally. Literally. Alright. Let's march. March the men into glory. Alright, so we might have to fast forward here a little bit. And then the cav. You're going to go all the way around this way. And the general, you're just going to march somewhere. So, let's fast forward. And once they start firing down on my men, I'm going to start running. So, yeah. He's going to start running. Because I know he's got a bunch of these archers. They look pretty cool, though. I mean, look at those shields. Too bad they have to die. I definitely think they're more of an evil men faction, you know? Maybe. They're just neutral. Because they're killing, like, everyone. Look at these guys. They look awesome. Look at that wall. You can't even see their face. How do they see? Oh, his archers are firing. Archers are firing. All right, we're going to run now. Once we get into combat, this should be a pretty easy battle. I just want to get some good hammer and anvil with the warg, so we'll get them running as well. Alright. Hurry up, man. Hurry up. Alright, and then we get the second line of infantry right here. The archers, get them, like, right here. Alright, so we're gonna do normal speed now. Cause shit's about to get real. Let's get them charging forward. Charge down the center, men. Break their lines. And then the second line, let's actually just have the whole second line go over here. Alright, wargs. Attack. Attack their damn cav. And their archers. Here we go. Battle. There we are. Very nice. Look at my pikemen. They're beautiful. Pikemen are beautiful. Alright, we're killing their cav. And then we're about to run down their archers. There we go. Run them down, wargs. Let's watch his charge. There we go. Cool. Cool epic music. Alright, hammer and anvil. Let's get my raiders in there. Hammer and anvil! Break. You're not breaking. You should be breaking. Look at all those archers freaking out. They're like, oh my god, there's wargs. Uh-oh. Wargs. Get out of there. Get out of there, wargs! Get, oh man, my wargs, they were getting shreked by those spearmen. Alright, here we go, we're about to wrap around them. Wrap around. Pikemen. Berserkers, ooh, my berserkers are gonna make a mess of these troops. There we go. Where are my wargs? They're running down the archers. Send the rest of the wargs over there. Come on, wargs. Archers, just whatever. Fire at these troops. Pikemen, fight them. Oh yeah, look at this. They're not breaking though. That's concerning. My concerns are high. Alright, let's get these berserkers. Let's get them like more in the center. Get them right there. Look at this fight. In the snow. Snow-covered hills. Oh my god, my wargs are getting killed. Get out of there, wargs. Run to your warg brothers. Ba-da-da. Da-da-da. What's left behind? Oh, my general. Let's get my general up there. Kill that cav. Come on, wargs. Yeah, my wargs are not the best cav, you know, in Middle Earth. But, you know, there's something. They get the job done. Come on, wargs. Get in there. And that unit of 7? Oh, are they breaking? No, they're not. I'm trying to get some hammer and anvil, but they have a lot of troops. But we're breaking through. We just gotta break them. There we go. Hammer and anvil. Didn't break anyone. Damn, this is tough. They are a tough bunch of men. What? Pikemen? What? You're looking the wrong way. There we go. They're breaking? Nope. Nope. What's shooting me? 2 units of raiders. Kill them. Pikemen, you're making me mad. Kill those spearmen. River spearmen. These people be river folk. Get in there, general. Fight for your life. Damn these guys. What the hell? We need to spread out the troops. Come on, Cav. We will win this battle, don't worry. Just my center lines here are thinning. I underestimated these bastards. Here we go. Charge, hammer and anvil. I'll kill those archers over there. They are prime for the killing. I think that's their captain too. Or their general or whatever.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their numbers, very much in our favor.
Victory will be ours. Yay. Victory will be ours. Come on, Uruks. Keep flanking around. God, they're chasing down my wargs now. Look at this battle. They will not break. Keep trying to run down those archers. You gotta kill them. Oh, are they breaking? Get a cav charge in there. Come on. Break their damn lines. I'm kind of worried. Imagine if this army was full force. I cannot break them. Sam, I am. Just try them once. Alright, archers, focus the spearmen. Damn, they're fighting to the bitter end. The bitter end. They will not die. Raiders, push. Pikemen, push. We've got him completely surrounded. He's in a circle. Man, my army needs a good rest after this. Alright, pikemen, get out of there. Yes, push. Come on, raiders, charge. Come on, we gotta break through here. Are they fighting to the death? Push through them. Come on, raiders. Gotta surround this unit right here. Let's just go ahead and tell my archers to stop firing. God, they killed half of my force. Still trying to kill this archer unit. What's going on here? Oh, you're killing spearmen that are winning? Great. Oh, we've got some troops breaking over here. Run them down. Finally. Oh my god, finally they are breaking. What a battle though, damn. I got respect for this faction. Thought this was gonna be a cakewalk. We lost 53% of our army. Damn. Damn him. I mean, a lot of my troops here are not, like, professional, so... But still, like, we surrounded them, they would not break. Alright, just run them down, guys. Kill those pikemen. They're fighting to the death. There they go, they broke. What's left? Let's see. That's about it, so... Just gotta kill these pikemen. Come on. They're fighting to the death. That's why it's not ending. Let's just let them fight to the death. Keep running them down. There we go. Now they broke. But who's still alive? What is left? Are these guys still in the battle? No. What is left? Oh, right here. Archers, fire at this. This is the general right here. The captain. Oh, that's him with the fancy helmet. Alright, so we'll let my my infantry here charge in. Clean him up. My archers are firing at him. So maybe they'll kill him. Let's see. Good volley, get some hits. I don't see anything. Are you guys firing at this guy or what? Whatever, just hold fire. Alright, so we killed most of the retreating forces. Now let's kill this captain. Look at this. They're like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. They're like, ah, we just got back from the Wiggles concert and we're pumped from slaughter and conquering Middle Earth. Ah, la, la, la. Fruit salad, yummy, yummy. Alright, let's fast forward because we're going to have to run them down with Cav. Come on. There we go. Nope, continue. We gotta kill him. There we go. Fruit salad, yummy, yummy. General's dead. And we can exit out. Great battle. We lost, wow. We lost a good chunk of our force. Not half of our force, but a good chunk. We killed almost 1,000, captured 234. So that was even though it wasn't an easy battle, it wasn't like super clear, super obvious that we were winning. It was a good battle. We captured a lot, we killed a lot, and we don't have to worry about that army now. So that's nice. That is nice. So what we're going to do now is execute, because we're Isengard, that's what we do. And we will, yep. We'll go back to sieging. And let's see. There we go. Maintain siege. And then we're going to take all the units and merge them. And then now we can march down the reinforcements, which are a little bit better here. We can get a warg, some infantry, some pikemen. These guys, I don't even know how to pronounce. And I would like to bring more infantry. So we'll bring some Bane Guard. So look at them going. And they'll join the new army. Very good, very good. So that was a fun battle, right? Yeah. All right. So let's get some infantry here in House of Lutz, the greatest house of all houses, the House of Lutz. Come on by to the House of Lutz. If the house is a rockin', don't come a knockin'. Just walk right in. All right. Raiders. Let's see. Oh, that's right. We don't want to train. You know what? Okay. Let's hold back on recruiting troops, because I know as soon as this crusade is over, we're gonna go in debt. Didn't we build? Oh no, we still have to wait to build that. Okay. Yeah, don't waste time. What about over here? Do we have siege equipment? Oops. We do. Oh, we do. So let's just go ahead and fight this. You know, just have another battle. You know what? We should just auto resolve. Okay. I'm sorry. Let's sack the settlement. There we go. Oh, reward. Oh, nice. Thank you. So that's nice. Let's repair. Build that last. Recruit. We don't need a spy right now, but we are another settlement stronger. Nice. Let's send the spy up here. There we go. This way. All right. So yay, we got another settlement. We gotta send the trolls back over here. We're gonna group up all the trolls and have a nice. What if we just get all trolls? Like one army just filled with trolls. That would be pretty sweet. All right, this army is getting very depleted. So I think what I'm gonna do now is just end the turn. You know what? Let's just quickly check all the settlements here. Oh, good thing I didn't end the turn. We can build a lot over here. Let's get a Temple of Melkor, slave quarters, and a barracks after that, and then roads, and then hunting lodge, and then this. All right, great. Over here. All right, over here we can get a dungeon. Ooh, a boar breeder, a blacksmith. How about blacksmiths first? Boar breeder, and then dungeon archery range. And that should be good. Just build, all right? Just build. And we'll go ahead and end the turn. I could have retrained a couple units there, but whatever. And I am all out of water. Empty water bottle. Damn it. All right, so maybe we can attack the elves right here. That would be pretty cool, you know? Just ending the episode with a good old battle. Yeah, Mordor, you can't attack because you're not allies, so you can't join the siege. So maybe if you accepted our 100 request to join. But here's Harad, or Harad, however you want to pronounce it. Either way, it works. Wow, okay, and this is a different. This is like another southern settlement. You're late to the party. All right, what is this? A port? Can we even get ships? What? Oh, can we get ships here? We can't even get ships. How the hell? Can anyone build ships? That's my question. No. Can you? Do you have a port? No? Whose port is this? This is mine. Yeah, so who? It belongs to this one, right? But I can't build ships. So how am I going to blockade this port? Or does it belong to Evilville? No. No. I have no idea. I have zero ideas. I don't know, man. Looks like I'm just screwed for that mission. Because I'm not going to be able to do it. Oh, our military got a little weaker there. Interesting. Alright, we built a bunch of buildings. We got some berserkers. Let's go ahead and combine the forces here. And, let's see. What do we want to attack here?
Get ready for fighting.
Let's see. If we attack... Ooh. Let's wait for those towers. It's still a little too close. 344 men against my 1,000. No, we're gonna fight. All look at his troops. They're all like down to 17. Let's fight this. Here we go. Alright, cool. Very cool. Too long he had studied the ways of Sauron and hoped to defeat him, and now he unveiled him as a rival rather than hated his works. Oh my god, shaky forest, you see that? What's happening? Please calm down. Oh, look at this. Isn't this just fancy? There's no walls. Why do I need rams and siege towers? That's stupid. Oh my god. Okay, so this is a little buggy. So all infantry, just drop the equipment. Just drop it. Forget about it. Alright, all infantry, just group up and charge. Like, there's no strategy here. And of course the wargs want you guys in the mix. So let's start. Start this. Why did it make me get siege equipment? Alright, wargs go to the flank. Oh wait, there is a wall here. Damn it, I didn't see it. Hold on. Stop. Let's just get the infantry here to pick up a ladder. Oh, they're firing at me now. Oh, where's my rams? Alright, here they are. Sorry, guys. Let me just... Alright, wargs. Come down. Let's just fast forward. Let's just get these guys up to over here. You got it? You guys good to go? Here we go. Let's push it up. Kill this random-ass wall. Wait, we can't attack it? Where can we attack this? Oh my god. Oh my god. What is happening? What is this? Is there another way through over here? Is there just one way to this place? Alright. You know what? Alright. Slow it down. Let's just see what my troops do here. I guess they have to go through this way. I don't know if there's a gate here or what. It doesn't look like there's a gate, so we're just gonna charge this way. And let's go back to fast-forwarding. You know, I still gotta learn this game. So let's charge in the wargs. Let's charge them in, see if they can run through here. And they can! Beautiful. So we don't need siege equipment. Let's kill that ballista wargs. Infantry, just charge up here and look crazy awesome. Yeah, let's slow it down. Here we go. Charge into this damn ballista. Tell him what for. And look at their little houses here. Oh, it's like a hut. The little trees. It's mine now. Come on, infantry. You're slow as hell. But we're killing the ballista. Look at this. Look at the bodyguards here. Oh, they are glorious. All right. Wargs, you did a great job. But let's retreat you down the hill a little bit. Gotta wait for the infantry. Infantry, please get through this little stair here, this little path. Let us charge. Alright, let's go back to fast forwarding because it's taking them 3 years to break through. Wargs, why are you going outside of the wall? So you know what? Just keep fighting, wargs. Oh, the trolls. They're like, I love elvish flesh. Hey, this is the first time that my men are going to eat elvish flesh. This is nice. Oh, they are in for a treat. It's got this, like, creamy taste. But it's got a very, very, like, pudding type of texture, like, when you cook it, you know? But it's really, really sweet. Alright, that's kind of disgusting. I don't want to go in detail about that. Berserkers, go after the bodyguard. Just storm! Storm that forest! Get in their pikes. Infantry, charge those archers. Trolls are doing well. No troll has died yet. Here, kill them. Raiders, go this way. I need to kill those archers over there. Look at my trolls go. Look at them. They're beautiful. Oh, he's just wrecking the lives. My berserkers. Oh, what a beautiful battle here. Beautiful, beautiful battle. Alright, so what we're going to do is retreat my trolls now. Because I don't want any of them to die. Get out of there. You did enough fighting for today, lads. And you're wrecking my own army. That's beautiful. Where's the other one? Oh, he's stuck over there. No, good sir. Whatever, just keep fighting. I don't want you to die. Just fight for your life. Come on, trolls. Get in there. Are we winning over here? Wargs, go this way. Look at the little elvish flag there on the ground. Bastard. Dumb idiots. Come on, wargs. Your wargs are hungry. It's been a while since we had some food. Look at my pikemen go. Look at this front line. Oh my god. Look at these guys. So awesome. This mod is so much fun. Killing up these troops. Raiders, let's try to flank behind.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Nice.
Nice.
Yeah, these troops. They won't break because they have infinite morale, so. Yeah. That's alright, we're in no rush. Look at that front line. I could just watch this all day. Total war. Just beautiful. Oh, they can fire through trees. That's cool. Come on, trolls. They're winded, but they're eager. Eager for blood. Are we winning over here? You know what, wargs? I want you to flank around. If a single troll dies, then I'm killing 10 wargs. No, I'm not doing that. Alright. Raiders, get over there. Come on, trolls. Troll the enemy to death. So yeah, we killed their general. There we go. Look at them. Just being chopped up into pieces. We kill these guys. Very nice. Let's finish them off. And there we go. That's the battle here. We took out the settlement. The siege is over. The crusade is over. We're probably going to go in debt because our military is going to cost a lot of money. But hey, Loon Maz is a victorious bastard. And he fought in that battle. He fought pretty hard. So, well done. I love that. Let's get a rally from him.
Control of the city.
Yay. Taking control. Let's just fast forward now. What, is that their general? Yeah, go figure. So we killed two generals in there? Yeah. The Lord. The Just. The Great. Right. What's left? What is this? My trolls all survived? What's left? There we go, we killed it. Alright, we lost only 176, but we killed 340, captured 4. Well done. Captured 4. Alright, men. Pick out your favorite looking elf and eat them. that sounded wrong. But just cook them and chop them up and eat them. There you go. Oh, look at this picture. Pretty awesome pictures. Alright, the settlement is ours. Yes, he is dead. Okay, what the hell? What kind of settlements are down here? Like, what the heck? Alright. So the dark devotion to the invasion of these rewards. Ooh, 1,940 florins, 18 units get experience bonus. Nice. And are we going to go in debt? No, we are not. Oh my god, quite the opposite. So the buildings over here, first off, let's retrain our army here. We can retrain all these troops. Wow. So this must be a pretty nice settlement here. And then the construction, I assume that we're just going to destroy all these. I think so. No. Well, I don't know. I don't know. We'll leave them. We just got to get the Melkor and the barracks and... I don't know. Tell me, should I destroy those elven buildings there or what? Just let me know. Alright guys, so unfortunately we are out of time. That's going to be the end of the episode. It was a lot of fun. Oh my god, this episode was great. Some really, really cool battles in this one. And we're going to continue to march on and kill the elves in the north. In the north, and then the next episode we're gonna try to take out some of their settlements over here, so should be nice. Have fun at the Two Tower Music Festival. Hell yeah, rock on, and I will see ya next time.